Our troubled economy isn't news. 600,000 Americans have lost their jobs since January. Paychecks are flat, and home values are falling. It's hard to pay for gas and groceries, and if you put it on a credit card, they've probably raised your rates. You're paying more than ever for health insurance that covers less and less. This isn't just a string of bad luck. The truth is that while you've been living up to your responsibilities, Washington has not.
This was the moment when the rise of the oceans began to slow and our planet began to heal. This was the moment